We're currently stood on Addison Road, which is one of the overbridges for the East-West Rail line. It is the main intersection point between East-West Rail and HS2. EKFB, as part of this project, have delivered the earthworks. These works required a great deal of collaboration between East-West Rail and HS2, as well as the contractors involved. This enabled easier access. It also means that we can improve on programme efficiency, which will allow the East-West Rail team to lay the track quicker and therefore facilitate us bringing more materials by railway as opposed to road.
This is an extremely important part of the project because this is where HS2 and East-West Rail meet each other, and HS2 deliver this part in a way to minimize the disruption to the local communities. Here in Calvert, we are delivering 3.4 kilometers of the trace, including two major overbridges, one underpass, and in the future we'll also deliver footbridge.
Progress to date has been absolutely amazing. To have achieved the works involved with East-West Rail in 2023 and to be handing that over on programme is fantastic. The key thing to note though, going forward, looking ahead to next year, opening up East-West Rail allows us to focus on the main trace for HS2, which will involve completion of 19 bridges and 22 culverts. That 10 kilometre section in Calvert will be a hive of activity.